should be our knockout tank high level alarm. So we'll show the light, which is lit. How about we run the transfer pump in hand for just a second? Pop it down for a little bit. That should be good. Now reset. Set right now.
And here are the timers. See the hour, the arrow marks the time.
Yeah.
In is on. If you're to move the timer switch out.
Yeah, you hear it, heard it pop, and it should, the light should go off.
Timer five.
Five is off, yeah.
So we'll turn them all off.
Yep. Now if we switch one into hand, it should come back on no matter what. Yep. Yep. All right. You might want to close that valve off a little bit so that when we restart it, it comes back up. Or how long is the time?
30 seconds right now. Right now it's up to 30 seconds.
30 seconds, okay. these valves back up. And up is the light. 47.